Thank you very much. I believe that what we can say is that on the 16th of January we have received a reply from the Italian authorities to the recent opinion we had sent in November last year. We have analyzed the reply, and we are in contact with the Italian authorities in the context of the infringement procedure, and this is the update we can provide at this time.